Three people were killed overnight after a crowd surge at Travis Scott's Astroworld Festival. Scott was performing at the sold-out event when the crowd of thousands began compressing toward the stage. The Houston fire chief says that caused some panic, and then people started passing out and suffering injuries. First responders took 17 people to the hospital, including 11 who were in cardiac arrest. Close to 50,000 people were attending that festival.